Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 505. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 505. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4, and if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will give 9. 9 we cannot use because it is greater than 5, so we have to use this 4. So 2 here and 2 here will give 4, subtract and 1 will be left. Now we did 2 into 2, right? So 2 plus 2, it will be 4, and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 105. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 84, and on subtracting 21 will be left. Now 42 into 2 we did, so add 4, so 42 plus 2 will be 44, and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have any more pair. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 2100. So now you can compare this 44 with this 210. So 44 5 is 220. So we cannot try 5 times. We have to try 4 times. So 444 into 4 will be 1776, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here. 1776 subtracted. And 324 will be left. Now 444 into 4 we did, so add 4, so 444 plus 4 will be 448, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 32400, that is 32400, right? Now compare this 44 with this 324. So 44 7 times is 308. We can try 7 times. 8 times will go beyond 324. So 4487 into 7 will be 31409, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, 31409 subtract it, and 991 will be left. Now 4487 into 7 we did, so add both. So 4487 plus 7 will be 4494, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 99100. We can try 2 times, so 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 505 will be 22.472, and that would be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.